Hey, what's up YouTube? It's me again, Quato Guru TV. If you guys are not subscribed on my channel, please subscribe so you guys are updated with all my videos. Today we're going to talk about how to remove the door panel for BMW X5 E70 2007 to 2012. So if you guys have a question, please make a comment below. I'm gonna answer it. Regarding your car, whatever problem, if you are having a hard time to fix it, just make a comment below. I'll help you. So, today it's a cold day. I think it's 34 degrees outside. Today I'm going to show you how to remove that door panel. All right. Let's go outside. So first, we have to remove this door panel. The first thing you gotta do is make sure you have the right tools. You have this pliers so you don't break the door panel. The door trims, and you need a T20. So that's all the tools that you need. All right, first you have to remove this one first. This one right here, you have like two screws right here, one screw over there. And then I think like three screw right here. Okay, so now I'm gonna show you how to remove it. First thing you gotta do, make sure you have these tools. Stripe right here on this side. You can start on top and then on the bottom. Okay, and then you pull it, boom, right there. And then you have two screw, one screw right here and one screw over there. So now you have to remove this door trim right here. There's another screw right there. Now you lift this one, pry right with this one, pull it, lift this one up, slide this one. Now you can remove it. Now you have one screw over there. Using a T20, remove the screw, then another screw here, make sure you have to separate the screw because all screws, there are different sizes, so this one is fine from the top. Now you got the second one. Now you pull. And then another a different size of screw. It's gonna be T8. A little one right here. So now you can pull the door handle, just like that. And then there's another two on the bottom right here. Okay. Alright guys, I got two screw on the bottom. So now the next one, since we remove all the screws, so now there's like a plastic screw slip right here around the corners. So we're just gonna pry the door sides, so and then we're gonna pull it right. So now by using this one, we just slide this one right here on the side. So now you're ready to pull. So now I'm ready to remove the door, as you can see. So now there's like a wires connected behind this door panel, so you just have to remove it. Alright guys, so that's how you remove it. So to put it back, it's the same process, you just go to the reverse. So that's it, that's how you remove it. Then if you want to really remove the whole door trim, you just disconnect all the wires like the speakers, the door control, window. Alright, till next time.